My pleasure to present to you today our new Chief Executive Officer, Mr. Pál Kovács, a person with long banking experience who has been in OTP Group in leading management positions for the past 18 years.
Your Excellencies, dear member of the Diplomatic Corps, dear guests, ladies and gentlemen, it is a pleasure to accept your invitation. This is my first appearance here in Montenegro, in my new position, and it's very important for us. Important because we launch a new business line, which is very promising and very developed everywhere in the OTP Group region. This is a private banking.
All of us need a bank, need a finance, and need a protective service for our daily activities. People who are coming in Montenegro have their own way how to cooperate with the bank on the side of their customs and the cultures. In that sense, our idea is to have such a modern universal service model as our private banker in our mother bank OTP.